Wanted to know if this chilly wet weather is any sign of what we can expect for the summer ahead. Will we be cooler, maybe? 4029's Emily Maha is live with the answer.
Craig, I'm here tonight at the Learning Gardens, and if you take a look behind me, you can see these plants look just fine despite having weathered temperatures in the 30s just last night. But some weather experts say don't be fooled by this cool spring, because it could mean we're in for an even hotter summer.
Just because we've had a few days with really cold temperatures and even some snow, that doesn't really tell us much about what's going to happen later this summer.
Nicole McGavick works for the National Weather Service. She says according to the record books, we could be in for an exceptionally hot summer.
In 1954 in Oklahoma, May was the fourth coldest on record, and that following summer of 1954, it was I believe the fifth hottest on record.
She says the wet spring we've been having could improve our chances for avoiding a drought season like we saw last year.
It's actually significantly improved over the last several weeks because of all the rain we've had. So there isn't any drought ongoing right now. So that's a huge relief as we go into the summer.
Lance Kirkpatrick is a county extension agent for Sebastian County. He says this type of wet spring could help out plants and other crops when we get into the hot summer months.
For the most part, really what you would be concerned about if you were going to lose production or lose plants, in this case, you'd really need to see those temperatures around 32 degrees.
Patrick says the changes in temperature that we've seen over the last week, from hot to cold and back again, won't affect these plants in the long run. Reporting live tonight, Emily Maha, 4029 News.
And even though the temperatures will warm up next week, we're still going to be seeing unseasonably low temperatures this first weekend of May.